Well, the Indian Olympic Association has thrown Vinesh Phogat under the bus. IOA President P.T. Usha has blamed Phogat and his support team for the failure to make the way in for the 50 kg gold bout on August 7th.
Phogat was disqualified from the competition after she was found to be 100 grams over the 50 kg limit set for the competition. She has been classified last. Vinesh Phogat has appealed the disqualification at the Court of Arbitration for Sport or CAS, and a judgment will be announced on Tuesday. Now, IOA President P.T. Usha has put the onus solely on Phogat and her team for not making the required weight for the competition. Usha claims it is the athlete themselves, himself or herself, in sports like wrestling, boxing, judo and taekwondo who have to ensure they make the weight.
The IOA is backing its medical staff led by Dr. Dinshaw Pardiwala after he was subjected to online trolling over Phogat's inability to make weight. Usha also clarified that every Indian athlete at the Paris Games had his or her own support teams who had been working with them for years. This comes on the back of Vyond's interview with United World Wrestling President Nenad Lalvoich, who said that the Indian camp missed out on a silver medalist due to a wrong interpretation of the rules. Take a listen.
I'm really sorry what happened to her, but we have rules. Rules are the same for everyone. Of this Olympics, it seems that at least two athletes and another one this morning missed the weigh-in. And this one didn't show up this morning because he knew that he cannot. And so he is disqualified. Who doesn't make the weight cannot continue. The rule for an injured person is different. And I have the feeling that something was missed or not well understood. If I come to India and take your car to drive and I start to drive in the European way on the wrong side, I will not go far. So, sport is based on rules. We have to respect rules. Without this, we have nothing.
Usha's comments are bound to generate significant heat. Wrestler Aman Sehrawat claimed he lost 4.5 kgs ahead of his bronze medal bout in the men's 57 kg freestyle event. Sehrawat told Vion he followed the instruction of the national coaches after winning bronze.
कल जब ये सेमीफाइनल बाउट आ गया था और आने के बाद जब इसका वजन किया तो 61.5 किलो वजन था, क्योंकि पूरे दिन में 4.5 किलो वजन बढ़ चुका था। और सुबह वजन दिखाना, पहले दिन हमारे साथ विनेश के रूप में हमारा गोल्ड मेडल ख़त्म हो चुका था, तो एक ट्रेनिंग तो हमने वहीं उसी टाइम 1.5 घंटे का सेशन लिया अपना मैट प्रैक्टिस और हल्की हाथों की मेहनत। उसके बाद फिर चल पड़े हम, रात को 11 बजे आए थे गेम्स विलेज में, तो मगा मन सुबह 3 बजे, क्योंकि अभी करीबन 3.75 किलो वजन ज़्यादा है, मगर सुबह 3 बजे चल पड़ेंगे, लगो साहब 12 बजे चलेंगे। फिर मगा ठीक है, मैं कुछ खा पी के लेट जाता हूँ, 1 घंटा तो क्या नींद आएगी, तू मेरे को जगा दियो। ये पहलवान जी ऐसे थे, 12:15 बजे मेरे को हाथ मार दिया, लगो साहब चले और चल बैठे। तो 12 बजे हमने जो खेल विलेज का जिम है उसमें गए।
तो आप कह रहे हैं कि इनमें जो भूख थी वो एक तो अलग से भूख थी, लेकिन ये मेडल लाने की भूख थी आपकी, आप कितनी भूख थी आपके अंदर?
भूख तो थी जी बहुत ज़्यादा, मतलब थोड़ा, अब मैं 3:30 बजे क्या ही थी, 3:30 बजे जाता तो बाई चांस नहीं आता वजन, तो टाइम था उसका बता तो सकते नहीं टाइम को, तो मतलब ऐसे भाई पहले ही चले जाए, चलो 12 बजे ही चलते हैं।
Phogat's team was independent of the coaching staff sent by India's Wrestling Federation. Phogat went to CAS on her own with a legal team hired in France, and the IOA was only added to the case against World Wrestling and the IOC as an interested party. Senior advocate Harish Salve and and Vidushpad Singhania represented the IOA virtually during the hearing in front of CAS ad hoc panel on Friday.
Fogart led an agitation against the Wrestling Federation and accused former president Brijbhushan Sharan Singh of sexually exploiting female wrestlers last year. The matter is sub judice and charges have been framed against Singh.